New York, and on the new Hot 97 app, Ebro in the Morning. On Hot 97.
Yesterday, it was a good time, right, Laura Stiles? Manny Fresh versus Scott Storch.
Yeah.
Laura was in those comments like, woo!
It was fun. It was fun watching everybody else, too.
Yo, that's the best part.
Talk-ish and having a good time.
I was there early. I was there early for the first few joints and thought it was pretty dope. But I also had concerns about, as it went on, whether Manny would be prepared for the heat that was inevitably going to come.
So you bailed out because our boy Manny Fresh was about to flub and get his head chopped off.
No, I bailed because I had told someone, I told my friend Joy Taylor I would do an interview with her for her podcast.
Oh,
and
it,
I was like, damn it, I got to go. I actually wanted to stay.
So you would have liked it.
So the battle started at 9 p.m. And Manny Fresh jumped on Scott Storch's Live. And so because they were on Scott Storch's Live, the first record Manny Fresh played was Lil Wayne, Go DJ.
Now, he came out hard.
Came out swinging.
When he came out with this, I basically said 1-0 Manny.
Yeah, no doubt.
Done deal.
No doubt.
Frankly, I thought he would have saved this, though.
You thought he started too hot.
I would have saved this, yep.
And then it was Scott Storch's turn.
All right, what'd Scott do first?
Scott started with The Blueprint, Dr. Dre, Jay-Z, The Watcher.
Watcher 2, yeah.
Watcher 2, excuse me.
Which was interesting.
Tell me why.
Just because The Watcher 1 from 2001 is iconic. And this is the follow-up, and it was cool. It's one of the better songs on Blueprint 2. It was an interesting pick, but it wasn't beating Go DJ.
Nah, it's not beating Go DJ. I mean, even right now, as much as I like The Watcher, it ain't ringing harder than Go DJ. DJ was
right. It's not even the best song. It's not even the best of The Watchers. That's the problem.
Go DJ took this for sure.
And then Manny Fresh followed up with Juvenile Ha. The Jay-Z remix, though. Because he was like, you playing Hov? I'm going to play Hov, too.
But he actually cut it off. He didn't play Hov's verse, actually.
He didn't play Hov's verse.
No. But Manny comes out with two of his top five biggest records, or top 10 biggest records,
right,
for sure.
You
ain't scared, huh? You know how to
play it, huh? You got your
hook aside.
The
hook aside.
But Shawnee, you hated the verses at the time, don't lie.
How could you deny this Rosenberg?
Oh my God, very easily.
It was unorthodox.
But this fire,
I love it now, but at the time, I said he's not rapping. He's just rhyming the word huh with huh.
But it was swag.
He should have played this verse, though.
He didn't play it, though.
He didn't play the homer. But guess what? It didn't matter, though.
It didn't matter because Scott Storch followed up with Chris Brown, Gimme That.
No.
Hot record.
Hot record, but no.
This right here is the 16-year-old phenom, Chris Breezy. Me, myself, I'm the 23-year-old CEO. Young Carter, harder than the mother boys. I ain't even fronting, baby. I could take a summer off. I could break a woman off. I could take the stomach off one of my trucks. Now I'm riding in a good.
This song typifies Scott Storch, though.
The keyboard strings.
The perfect keyboard strings that are almost like, it's almost too nerdy. It's like, oh, it's so perfect.
It's orchestral.
It's so orchestral and perfect.
And then Manny Fresh was like, all right, cool, all right. I'm going to hit you with that Cash Money Millionaires.
Hold on.
Okay. This is where things start to get controversial, by the way.
Yeah, it did. It sounds a lot better right now.
Now, see?
Of course it does. I told
don't
you, Cass. You were wilding, Cass.
I'm not changing, though. I'm staying with my pick.
Don't change.
This was big. I thought he had this one.
Yeah.
This is for Deshaun, Eastlawn, La Mama and her friends, Lisa, Teresa, Ooh. Rhea,
yo, shout to Issa.
And Kim. I love y'all broads, no disrespect to my dogs, but
I love y'all broads.
Yeah, I love y'all broads. To the ladies, having babies.
And then Scott Storch followed up with
certified quality.
Ooh.
Bing.
Still. It still don't ring harder than that project shit.
Yeah, I thought this was a bit of a cheat code.
Because Scott didn't produce this by himself, right?
Well, not only that, and the Beyonce part inherently makes everyone go, oh, it's over. But is the but to me, the Project Chick beat is better.
This track is hard, but
I don't know, man.
Let that ring. Look at it. All the girls, in the battle was like, oh, it's over.
I know.
The queen bee.
I love this record.
No question. It don't hit harder than that Project Chick. I had Manny winning this also. Project Chick over Baby Boy. Now it gets interesting because Manny Fresh follows up with. It depends on where you are and what your experience was to experience this record.
Right.
Because Scott follows up with Lil' Kim.
But by the way, this record was a big record everywhere in New York. BET made this record such a big record because at the time, remember, this video was all over BET.
Right.
So
this wasn't bigger in New York than what Scott followed with, though. Nah. This is way bigger.
There, but it wasn't bigger than this.
Yup. That's my bias. I'll go with Scott on this one.
Yeah, Brooklyn, man. What's up?
Yeah, I'm going with Scott, too.
Queen.
People didn't even know Scott Storch did this record. And I think people forget, didn't Scott Storch and Lil' Kim date or something?
Yes, yep. They did. You hear the theme again, too, how nerdy and perfect the keys are? That's one of the cool differences between them two is Manny was such a modern, at the time, modern producer. All the sounds were modern and machine sounds.
Yeah.
And everything about Scott is classic musician.
Yeah. Now, I gave this round a draw.
Nah, that's a Scott Storch.
That's Scott.
That's 3-1. That's 3-1, Manny. Scott.
See, I gave it a draw. And then Manny Fresh followed up with a record that changed culture. Made it into the Webster's Dictionary.
This is tough to beat. With the little bling bling sound.
Yeah.
Fire. And then Scott hit one that changed culture too.
Here we go.
Yeah. This.
Wow.
I couldn't choose here either. I gave it a draw.
No, that's a Manny win to me. That's 4-1.
Really? Yes. I don't know, man.
Explain why. Explain why, Rosenberg.
Bling, bling.
No, go ahead.
This beat's hard, too. I'm just listening.
And Wayne is on there. Wayne with the hook, because Wayne doesn't have a verse on this or on Bling Bling, but he got the hooks.
Well, listen, impact-wise, they're two different kinds of impacts. You know, Bling Bling was a mainstream impact.
Well, and that's why I gave it a draw because Make It Rain was when Fat Joe went and made a record in the South, and it brought that kind of South New York thing together.
Yeah, it's big, too.
It's huge, man. It's huge.
And it was big worldwide, too. Don't think it was as big as...
No, but that's why I think we should talk about the beats, because if you make it all about impact, it's kind of different.
Well,
What's the better beat?
I'm looking at
this beat right here.
I'm looking at song quality, beat, rap, impact. I'm looking at all of it. That's why I gave it a draw.
Yeah. The names of these songs made it into Webster's Dictionary. Bling Bling became a real term.
And Make It Rain is everything, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, because of these songs.
I'll go with draw on that.
Hopefully you're voting at home. Wherever you are, you know, we having fun running through the Scott Storch Manny Fresh battle. Plus, it was all hits, so why not? And then this is where Manny took a left turn and went into the streets of the South and played Cash Money Millionaires Shine. Yeah. Too narrow.
I have to make it rain. Yeah.
I'm way more fly than you. This was hard, though.
It's a great record, but it doesn't beat Eve. Gwen Stefani.
No
way.
This was a crossover record. It was everywhere.
Manny Fresh was down on one knee right here. After a tough two rounds, Manny Fresh was down, man down.
Man. Drop your glasses,
shake it, man down. Like you having hot
flashes. This beat is perfection. This beat is absolute perfection.
The song, the beat, the hook, the impact.
Yeah, that's a clean win for Scott Storch. Now, there is one part you got to add here, though, Ebro.
Okay.
Records like this that are also Dr. Dre records, Manny's not co-producing on his. They're Manny Fresh Productions.
Well, so there's that part, which is why I was saying all night, bro, where you at with what happened to that boy, the Clips?
And you know what? You're right, because when I think about this record, do people think Scott Storch? They think Dr. Dre. Because you hear one, the little key you hear, the string, whatever that is on the keyboard, that's all Scott Storch. That bass line coming in,
that's Dre.
Feels all Dr. Dre.
But well, that's why Manny didn't make it, because he wasn't prepared. We were waiting, Rosenberg. Like, I was like, where is it?
You at with number one stunner, bro?
Where is it?
All right, so this is another win for Storch.
Storch wins here, and Manny follows up after taking this
check.
L.
Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard, gas to the floor.
With the new Lil Wayne Mahogany, which is a fire record, but...
Don't ask me what I asked for if you can't answer. Now who them Zans for? I pop dance for muscle relaxation.
I mean, this is some rap-ish.
I'm a patient, pick up the pace when I
and I know what Jason, to who I'm racing. Yeah, I'm spacing, I know what Manny was trying to do here. He was trying to be like, I'm still relevant. I got new fire out.
And it's diverse. It doesn't sound like his old joints either.
Right.
This is more backpack rap.
However, when you're in a battle, you gotta evoke that emotion. I think this is too new to have some emotion tied to it. It's fire, but it doesn't beat this.
No.
Nah. Once again, a co-production.
Sing it, Laura.
I think a lot of people forget that he's a founding member of the Roots.
That's right.
Facts.
Somebody told me that this planet was small. We used to live in the same building on the same floor. And never met before until I'm overseas on tour. And peep this easy.
This took the Roots to a different level completely.
Changed their Grammy for this.
They are, how about this? I'll go a step further. They are on the Tonight Show right now because of this song.
I rock with that.
It took a piece of heart.
Your black guy, where you at, son?
Don't matter.
You wasn't in the battle last night.
Yeah. Another sweep. This round is another sweep.
Yo, Scott had Manny against the ropes. Manny was on his knee here. He was gasping for air, and he followed up with a hammer. Now, once again, if you wasn't in the South, I had South parties when 400 degrees dropped from Juvenile. You may not feel this. And Scott Storch followed up with...
Sorry. Damn, my man. Damn.
Damn it, man.
I was rooting for Manny, too.
Wow.
But this is...
Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit.
Queens, what up?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
And Manny Fresh is gasping for air. Ooh. He's gasping right here, but he delivered.
I like my beat down low, down low.
He delivered.
Down low, down okay. low. Down low, down low,
I still
down
think you should have played the remix version. Still.
This is a good one. I was waiting for this one.
This is hard.
Hard.
I got you.
Turn that up, Chaz. Turn that
young
up.
Young
T.I. I'm setting the whole block. That beat is crazy.
Here comes trouble, homie.
And then Scott Storch hit him.
Yeah.
And I was never a big fan of this record.
I know, but when you hear it as a beat in a battle context,
it's a freaking
bus a bus.
Ugh.
This beat is so hard.
Man, bus is
I still like Top Back better here.
Me too.
I like Top Back better here.
You know what? Last night, I gave it to Break Your Neck, but...
Nah, I gave it to Top Back last night.
I'm going to have to go Top Back. Just give it away.
We're running through records from the Scott Storch Mannie Fresh battle last night on IG Live. Nothing but hammers. And then Scott Storch, or excuse me, then Mannie Fresh followed up with mediocre at best. No.
This was a bad choice.
Yo, I was screaming in the comments like, no.
No, milk was a bad choice.
What are you doing? Number one stunner.
Wait, so hold on real quick. Where does Scott go next to finish him?
All right, you want to know where Scott goes
yeah,
next
yeah,
to
hold
knock
on.
Him back to the
Do
mat?
You really want to know?
You don't yeah. want to know?
Hold on. Oh, I mean.
It's just throwing the towel. Hey, hold
but
on.
But even Manny was
out.
Sick.
Logan.
Even Manny
yeah.
was
hug
sick.
Yeah, you got to go hug him. You got to go hug Manny. No, no, no. Another day. Another day.
Yo, this is Manny. He was just hugging Scott Storch, barely standing up right
And Scott Storch trying to push him off, throw him more.
Manny's body
face
blow.
At this point was nuts.
Manny Yo. Grabbed his chest.
Yeah, Manny was like, oh.
Din. So that sound is the Storch part of this, right?
Now, here's the thing about this record.
I thought this was Timbaland.
It's Timbaland. Scott Storch co-production, Sean Garrett, I think, on the written. So yeah, there's three people who have been in a battle in the last week on the, and have played this record.
Yo, by the way, you know what I just thought of? Imagine how body bag it would be if in one of these battles, like during this part, a lot of people have played this record. If the person stepped back and Timberlake walked in the shot,
oh,
if you pulled a Summer Jam moment,
too crazy. It's too crazy.
It would blow up.
It was already crazy that Scott Storch is playing the key progressions on the record live.
But was he really playing, or was it just imaginary?
No, he was really playing, bro.
Because at first I thought it was imaginary, and then I heard it. So
it was fire.
There was a couple of times where he played the chords before the song dropped in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mannie Fresh followed up with
okay,
decent.
Decent, but not enough to not enough with where this fight is going.
No. But this is a hammer.
Yeah.
And then Scott Storch.
Sorry, it's getting bad. It's getting late early, as they say. It's getting late early.
Laura started dancing again.
Because you. Beyonce is always the girls. They're never going to vote for anything other than Beyonce. Unless it's like Beyonce versus Rihanna.
This was my favorite Beyonce record for like 5 years.
This was a big one.
It's a great record.
Phenomenal.
It's a hammer.
Laura got her hands in the air.
I would have turned my phone off if I was Mannie Fresh at this point.
Said the connection was bad.
Yeah, full call drop.
I think it actually happened close to here where the connection did turn off because they were about an hour into the battle.
That was stressful.
Well, I think it shuts off after about 45 to 50 minutes on IG Live.
Yo, Cass, this used to be my early in the night get things started record for so long.
Early in the night? I played it prime time.
Well, no,
baby.
now it's prime time, but at the time when it first came out,
then.
No,
here,
when it first
it
came
was.
Out.
All
here,
right.
Here
no.
Here
Jay,
it was.
Nerds.
Here it was, bro.
Here's what's important. Mannie Fresh wasn't finished. He was not finished.
He was still breathing. Okay.
He was not finished.
Hey. Heart of a lion. Let's go. You're not
taking
me.
He hit him with the Hulk Hogan one finger in the air joint. I'm not done yet.
I know I'm holding on.
His wife was in the crowd like, Rocky! Rocky!
And he was like, no!
Adrian!
Yo,
snowman's everywhere.
Yo, and Mannie Fresh hurt Scott Storch here because Scott Storch's follow up showed weakness.
Here we go.
I feel like Scott Storch just gave him one. There you go, you can have this one.
He took the whole round off to promote
new
music. Like, yo, I'm still out here. I got a record with Roddy Ricch.
Yeah, no.
No, I like this record though. But it ain't beating that cheesy. Remember I was in the project wall, couldn't even get along. Now they got their hands out.
be wrong. Remember I was in the county jail and underneath wasn't picking up the phone.
You know what that was?
Yeah. And then Manny keeps firing off.
Okay.
Manny kept this firing one,
this
off.
This is...
Manny had Scott against the ropes. Body shot. Body
big opportunity
blow.
Here.
Body
big blow. Opportunity body to grab blow. Two in a row.
You're still alive. You're still alive.
He was holding on. He was like, I got this. I got this. I got this.
His eye was swollen.
He was bleeding from his mouth.
Block is hot. Super impactful record, too, for Cash Money. And fire.
And then Scott followed up.
All right.
With, this is controversial now.
Here we go.
It's controversial.
Let's go. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yo, Jada Kiss was all in the comments on this one.
And I'm sorry, Jada. This did not beat Block is Hot.
Nah, not at all.
That's a win for Manny right there. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, that's Manny. That's Manny.
It was a great look for Jada. Don't get me wrong, but.
Manny, once again, where are you at with the clips? Where are you at
because
with
right now,
one stunner?
Ebro, to your point, right now, after getting really beaten up in like the rounds 4 through 7, Manny's right back in it right now. He picks up a couple rounds. They're neck and neck again right now. So where do they go right now?
Manny flubs.
Let's see.
And these times we gotta hustle, cause our pockets be hurt.
What?
Lil didn't want to get fronted from who got work. Is she ready for
I like this record.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Because then look at Scott. You gave him a chance to breathe, and he does this.
Okay, check it, check it, check it. Easy win.
Wow. You can't give a fighter a chance to breathe.
You can't. Yo, Scott's a puncher. He's a puncher.
Now Scott's back.
He's in the game still.
All right, all right.
Let this ring off. Young Chris?
Yeah, his first single, too. He said, yo, my music made him a star.
Breaking artist. He's not done.
All right, let's see.
Okay.
Here we go again, folks. ITI. I'm going to show you how to do this.
And he's not giving up.
I like this.
All right, so then this is a key moment here.
Yo, because you think you're like, okay, Manny.
No, damn it. No.
The strings
this
came
is the
back.
Wind up.
And I was never a fan of this song. But.
It's
tough, man. That T.I. big thing is a thing. So y'all giving this to Scott Storch?
I am.
I am.
That might be East Coast bias, but
it is.
But it is. But this is one of my favorite 50 commercial records to play like in a clubby club. This is a great record.
Oh. And Manny Fresh was clearly running out of gas because.
Why? There's confusion in the room. People are looking up other directions.
Yeah, this is one of those you gotta know.
Or you don't.
Or.
So does Scott let him off the hook or crush
no.
him?
No. Scott goes, watch this. And slows it down. Good Lord. Good Lord.
You know, Manny knew that these R&B songs were coming, so he had pre-done a drop that says, Scotty, we're not playing any R&B music, but guess what? It didn't matter.
Nah.
Because these songs
you don't get
so...
to make that call, sir.
Me, myself, and I?
Yeah, that's now you're in trouble. Now you're in trouble.
Now Scott's just coasting. He's just coasting now. he's coasting. Rope-a-dope stack.
Little Muhammad Ali moves.
Now he's starting to get comfortable.
Everybody's losing their minds at this point.
Lowering his jab. You know, just letting the arm hang.
Sticking his face out
sticking
like
his
what?
Face out like, but you can't hit me though. But you can't hit me though.
By the way, and this whole time, you know he's sitting with things like lean back in his pocket still.
And Manny Fresh, I'm screaming at you, Manny. I'm like, yo, number one stunner.
No.
Okay, and what is he going with?
I mean, I'm not going to play too much of this record because I don't have it that clean. But you're going to run this one. You heard? Yeah. Hey,
check It's Alicia Keys, Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. That's right.
No. You had it right. No, you had it right. That one. You played the right one. My bad. I screwed that up. You played the right one. Way of Life. He played Way of Life.
Way of Life was a cool tune, but it was a cover. You know, this beat had been done 50 times already.
And remind you.
He needed to come with something harder.
I'm going to remind you.
Cash Money. It was cool, but.
Scott was still sitting on this.
Wow.
Well.
Oh, the dancery.
Yo, and
murder
I hate-
on the dancery.
This is when the dancery happens.
The hateration.
The hateration's real.
The holleration.
The holleration in the dancery. You can't compete with all that. And this is Mary Dre and Mary.
Nah, bro.
Jada.
He didn't even play the remix. He just
it was too much. It was too much.
It didn't matter.
So he's just dancing around the ring at this point. Like,
yeah. Scott's starting to chill.
Scott's going to Manny Fresh's corner like, yo, y'all should stop the fight, man.
Scott's on his third cigar at this point. He's relaxed. Light up another joint. All right, so this is now trouble. I would see, Ebro, I would now label this as turning into a blowout. So what happens next?
Manny flubs yet again.
No.
Wait, what did he play next?
He played the Lil Wayne Alicia Keys remix.
Oh, yeah, I don't have
to
that.
The
fact that you don't have it is already an L.
Exactly.
So what is Scott doing? I was like, come on, Manny.
I'm like, Manny, what are you doing?
Yeah, it was bad.
I'm trying to call him on the side, hoping he's not using the same phone, trying to coach. I'm coaching because Scott hit him with this.
Oh, well, it's over now. But you could. Well, they didn't end it here?
No.
You should have ended it.
Give up.
That's slaughter rule at this point. Slaughter rule.
Yeah.
Slaughter rule. Wow.
And you should have seen Fat Joe in the comments, yo.
Oh, I can't even. He was waiting all night for this.
What?
Bronx, what up?
Joe was waiting.
Well, remember, Make It Rain had already ringed off.
But he knew. He was sitting there like this.
Make It Rain run off already. And then Manny, still, he's a fighter.
Yes, okay.
Still moving. So fresh is our turn, baby.
Now?
He's a fighter. He still catches Scott Storch. But it's not enough.
Right.
He's swinging too late. With solid swings.
He's
they
coming
just
out,
ain't hitting.
He's coming out of a losing round. He's coming out of a losing round, and he came out aggressive. Well, this round is up for debate. Watch. So what you got? It's Still Fly first Mario in this round. I gave this round to Still Fly. Even though Manny Fresh is losing at this point, I still think he can win a round.
Wait, what's the stats on this song? It's the longest running what hit?
R&B number one or something at the time
in the
it was.
World.
It's something.
Neo wrote it. So Neo played makeup it. On his
shirt. Manny should have played clips. What happened to that boy?
Oh
yep.
My god.
Yeah.
Instead.
Because Scott is playing joints he collabed on. And Manny's not done. While this is late in the round, remember they were only playing 20 songs each. Manny held this
hands
for the
on
close.
Your knees. Hands
too late,
on
though.
Your knees.
Ladies in position.
Hands on your knees.
Cash Money Records taking over for the 99.
It's the last haymaker he had.
He's on the ad now. He was like, Scott, beat this. We're never gonna beat this. Manny started fighting with his hands and his feet.
Because this will be anything.
Yeah, he start biting. He start trying to bite his ear. Like,
yeah, he
so my
Scott
question is:
in a headlock, took his gloves off and just bare knuckles.
I can still street fight.
Did Scott try to respond to this, or did he just give up on this?
Oh no, Scott was not letting him have it.
So
because Scott hit him with
piano. He started playing the piano. He played this.
Wow.
What are you picking?
I thought nothing could beat Back That Ass Up. Guess what? This does. Sorry.
So fire.
This is a top 10 beat ever to me, maybe. This is.
Damn. So fire.
It's perfect.
Yo, we're going to let this ride out. Scott Storch wins.